You want to see? You got to live right. You got to live right. You got to live right. You got to make sure that your heart is right. You got to make sure that your walk is holy. You got to make sure that your talk is holy. You got to make sure when you're in the store that you're still living holy. You got to make sure when you're driving down the street you still got to be holy. Because you got to keep the temple well maintained. You got to keep it maintained. The inspector has to look at the house, make sure see the ceiling caving in. The inspector looks at the floor and see if there's some foundation problem. The inspector looks all over and inspects the house. And it's something, and sometimes the poor foundation is hanging, it ain't right. And so they say, you gotta get this fixed before you buy it. They begin to check, some of them check, if I'm not mistaken. Bishop, do they check for plumbing and stuff like that? They check the plumbing and they make sure that's right. They make sure everything is flowing. Like it on the floor. Because before you purchase that house, that house got to be in good shape. Glory be to God. Yes, it do. And so when they purchase, when they expect to get done, you know, the inspector looks at everything, and if everything's okay, he'll give you that